So the right answer for this question will be B. The balance will read 250 grams. It is because the system is sealed, and according to the law of conservation of mass, mass is neither created or destroyed during a chemical reaction. So everything is there in there will still be there. So the final mass will also be 250 grams.